Just get his
face. That's the man who was with us last week on Rugby Tonight. Well, that's not what we wanted to see. Very mature. Apologies for that.
No.
I hope his mother isn't watching.